When that man broke the other Traci, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans, their smell of sweat, and their dirty words. Come on, let's go.
Congratulations, Connor. You got him. Probably better this way.
Thank you.
Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. When that man killed that Traci, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her. When that man broke the other Traci, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans, their smell of sweat, and their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.